is like 50 mile an hour winds here.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, 85 and Weld County 74.
So you can see 100 yards beyond, but beyond it, you can't.
Okay, sounds good. Our report back to you. Spotter number.
Truck is shaking.
Okay, bring it up, boat chat.
Oh, what's that look like? Oh, that's not even 6 inches, though.
Yeah, it's off the curb, though.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the curb right there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Net control in 72.
Flood advisory out in Morgan County now. This is deeper here.
Yeah, it is. Excellent, that's what I wanted.
Technical.
You go ahead.
North of 74 off on 85, flooding about 4 to 6 inches out through the line here in Eaton. So most traffic is trying to move in the left hand side.
Okay, that was
well, actually,
yeah, we're in a bad spot electrically.
Mm-hmm.